I can't stop, Elena. I'm a ripper. A ripper doesn't stop.
I spent 30 years trying to pull myself together. To a vampire, that's nothing. To you?
And enough.
No!
Come on. Your humanity is killing you. All the guilt must be exhausting. Turn it off.
No!
Seven.
You're strong, but you're not.
Because even in death, your heart is pure, Stefan. I sense that about you. That will be your curse.
It hurts me knowing what I've done, and that pain is with me all the time. And every day I think that if I just give myself a little time, I can let that pain stop. It would be that easy, and every day I fight that thing.
What about this one vampire, Crazy Buck, always on and off the wagon for decades? When he was off, he was magnificent.
I got ripped out of hell and thrown into a dead man's body. And do you know what my first thought was when I came to? I need to save those people on the bus. I didn't know who I was. I didn't know where I was. It was my instinct.
And she would choose Stefan.
What makes you so sure of that?
Because I would. Any woman would. Stefan is the better man.
For over a century, I have lived in secret. Hiding in the shadows, alone in the world. Until now, I am a vampire.
I'm relishing
it. Run! Run!
Hey, Jeremy.
I don't really care.
You're coming with me? You sure you want to do this?
Don't underestimate the allure of darkness, Stefan. Even the purest hearts are drawn to it.
Why did you have a thing for me?
We said that we would never talk about this again.
Look, Caroline, please, just talk to me. Tell me how. Tell me why. Please just make me understand how it is that I missed it.
What kind of a stupid question is that? Why did I have a thing for you?
Okay.